Now, folks, we have to make a disclaimer. In one of the suttas in the Anguttara Nikaya called Achintya Sutta, the Buddha says there are four subjects that we should not overly think about. One is the range of the Buddhas. We are not able to comprehend the range of the Buddhas. Number two is the karma, the working of karma, not karma. How do the karmas work? Which is our subject too, but we are not going that deep. It's not in our level of comprehension. Number three is jhanas. How do the jhanas work? Absorptions work. And finally, the origin and the destruction of the universe. So if somebody is going to overthink of these subjects, that person will become a mentally sick person, or it will take us to vexation.
Yes.
With that in mind, we have to be...
Don't go too deep.
All right. Second misconception is that our experiences were caused by fortitudes, random. Mm. I would say random, randomly.
Yeah.
Abruptly.
Mm.
Question is, can our experiences, what we experience now, come from random, abrupt reasons? So that means it's a challenge to cause and effect.
Yes. Yes. Sometimes random. Mm-hmm. Sometimes apparently random. There may be ways in which the universe works that affects us. It could be.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes it could appear random, but whether anything is random in an ultimate sense, Paticca Samuppada tells us that everything is connected to everything else, causes and conditions.
You said sometimes. So can you give us some examples? One example which happened through a random thing. Let's say somebody drives on the highway and then runs into an accident. A lot of people think, my karma.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I don't know, is that a good example? I mean, could you give us an example of randomly things?
Depends on this, the particular event. What may have been random, could have been a cause of utunyama. The cause could have been the battery fail.
Mm-hmm.
All right? And so nobody is to blame, nothing happened. The battery happened to fail at that time and he went into the tree. One. Or his karma came into play and made sure the tree was there for him to get into. So it could be that or it could be that, and we go back to your disclaimer. Don't think that everything can be understood. Don't go too deep. Because if we do, we will get all tied up. Okay?
Can it be something that we don't understand how things happen? At that point, without having a good knowledge of Patisamuppada, we just say this thing happened randomly or something like that. Yeah. So the modern atheist agnostics, they may have these sort of ideas, you know, those people who reject religions and other things. Anyways, it's good. So
for that, Bhante, I would like, crosses my mind, Shakespeare's Hamlet. There are more things in heaven and earth than are dreamt of in thy philosophy. So don't think you know all the answers. Only a Buddha really can know all the answers to, especially in the region of karma.
Mm-hmm.
So if we waste our time intellectually working on all of these, I think the Buddha would reprimand us and say, no, come back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yeah.
Do good, avoid evil, purify the mind.
Yeah. So
don't intellectualize.
So the Buddha's main point is to end the samsara.
Yes.
And whatever he taught comes under that. So your take on to the modern agnostics and atheists about why these things go this way and that way is that...
Don't think you have all the answers.
Yes. So mind is not that broad and expanded to comprehend those things.
Yeah.
All right. So the second misconception about karma is... karma happened randomly. It's not.
It's not.
Mostly, it's a part of a cause and effect theory. Yeah.
It could be appear random,
mm-hmm.
but we do not have the means to see whether it was. We recently in Malaysia had a very terrible experience of a plane crash. Two plane crashes. We haven't got over it yet.
Mm-hmm.
And all those people there, were they brought together by a collective karma, mm-hmm. or were some people there wrong place, wrong time?
Mm-hmm. So it could come from karma, or it could come from another
Utunyama reason. Or Vijaya, yeah,
so,
yes.
Yeah, so you can't say it may be a collective karma for us,
yeah.
but maybe they all have done karma to that level,
yeah.
So that to die. That
yeah. So we need to keep a humble mm-hmm. mind and say, I am not intelligent enough mm-hmm. to understand.
And somebody might say that it was the human error of somebody.
It could have been a human error. Or there is a theory going around that there was one man who intentionally destroyed.
Yeah. He was trying to produce some simulators at home
yeah.
to make suicide.
So mm-hmm. there could have been mm-hmm. that. Or, and so, some people were unwittingly caught. People yeah. who are not supposed to be on that plane were mm-hmm. were there.
Yeah.
And they had to die.
If such things are true.